Hi, my name is Moti Sheffi, and I would like to tell you about Transcendental Meditation, a simple and natural technique which can increase your happiness and satisfaction in life and eliminate stress and tension. But before I start, I would like you to meet Mr. Jones. It's really late, but he is still sleeping, and he really has to wake up in order to get to work on time. As you can see, Mr. Jones doesn't exactly feel fresh and alert in the morning after his night sleep. Here we can see him in the office trying to cope with the daily stress and tension. Mr. Jones is eager to end the working day, and when he finally returns home, he just wants to relax a bit and enjoy a good movie. But even this is not so simple. As the days are passing by, the stress accumulates and life doesn't feel so easy. So let's try and help him. Hello, Mr. Jones, how are you? Doctors inform us that it's really not healthy to carry the stress and strain from day to day. They harm our health, decrease our creativity and happiness, and serve as the actual cause for psychosomatic disease.
So what do I do?
Practice transcendental meditation.
What meditation?
Transcendental, and this meditation have nothing to do with trance. The meaning of the word meditation is thought, and the meaning of the word transcendence is to go beyond. Transcendental meditation is a system which allows us to go beyond our thoughts.
But my head is always filled with thoughts.
When we look at the ocean on a stormy day, it seems that it's full of waves, but deep down on the bottom, it is completely silent. Similarly, very often it seems that our mental activity is intense and stormy, but deep within us, there is a different level of awareness that is always silent and peaceful, and at the same time, fully awake. When we practice transcendental meditation, we close our eyes, abandon the outer waves and the mental turbulence, and take our attention inside. The thoughts settle down, and we go beyond all mental activity and experience transcendental consciousness. In this state, we experience deep rest, but in contrast to the state of sleep, we are wide awake within ourselves. Scientists who investigated the result of TM called this state restful alertness.
It sounds like something that requires a high level of concentration.
Not really. Transcendental meditation is a simple and natural technique that doesn't include concentration or mind control. It's easy to learn, and we practice it while sitting comfortably with our eyes closed for 20 minutes twice a day. In order to practice TM, we don't have to change our lifestyle. Everyone can enjoy this practice, regardless of their age, profession, dietary habits, or belief system.
So how come transcendental meditation is so easy?
It's easy because it is based on the nature of life. The natural tendency of our mind is to turn towards something which brings us more happiness. When we sit at home and read the newspaper, and suddenly we hear some pleasant music through the open window, our attention turns naturally and without any effort from the news in the paper to that music, because it gives us more happiness. When we practice transcendental meditation, our attention is drawing naturally and without any effort inside ourselves in order to experience the silence and happiness which exists deep within us, and therefore this practice is completely natural and effortless.
How do we turn our attention inwards?
For that, we use a mantra, a sound whose effect is known in advancing and supporting life. When we learn TM, the teacher chooses a mantra for us, and he teaches us how to refine it so that we can use the mantra to go beyond thoughts and experience the silent and unbounded state of transcendental consciousness.
So the idea behind this meditation is simply to relax and get deep rest?
Not only. When we want to hit the target with an arrow, we have to pull the bowstring in the opposite direction of the target. Once the arrow is fully drawn on the bowstring, it looks silent and devoid of activity, but actually it is full with potential energy. Similarly, when we practice transcendental meditation, we turn our attention inward and hook up to an inner source of energy and intelligence. Once we release the bowstring, the arrow flows in full power and hits the target. After finishing the meditation and engaging in activity, Our mind is similar to that arrow that flies in full power and hits the target.
How can I be sure that all these things that you are telling me are true?
On the basis of personal experiences of those who practice transcendental meditation, and also on the basis of extensive scientific research. The research showed that this natural and effortless technique can restore order in brain activity, reduce stress and anxiety, decrease high blood pressure, increase intelligence, improve creativity, and promote health and longevity.
So how can we learn this meditation?
The course for learning TM includes 4 meetings, which are conducted in 4 consecutive days. Every meeting lasts about 1.5 hours. Every person is different. Everyone studies TM in different pace, and no book or tape can anticipate the questions a particular person may have or when the questions will arise. So when we learn TM, we learn it with personal tutoring. The teacher gives us a suitable mantra in person and teaches us how to properly use it. Finally, it's important to mention that you don't have to believe in any of the things you heard, because transcendental meditation is not connected to any belief. If you practice TM correctly, you will see the results. We can summarize everything we say in the following example. When a skilled gardener notices that the tree doesn't look good, he doesn't start to water the leaf and polish the fruits. The serious gardener goes and waters the root, and this simple procedure nourishes all the outer aspect of the tree. Similarly, when we practice transcendental meditation and transcend all the mental activity, we experience pure and unbounded consciousness that is actually the basis for all the outer aspect of life. This experience allows us to eliminate stress and tension and enrich all the outer aspect of life. Before we finish, let's meet again with Mr. Jones.